buck assassin back with you. Way down here in South Carolina again this morning. Just got the hunt lined up and going to get on our stands. We got four trucks this morning and I believe 22 head of dogs. So gonna have to be on our toes this morning. But, yeah. I want to give a shout out to Mr. Carson Robinson. He's going to have some dog tight hats available. And Hound Dog Country. Y'all check them out. Support them. Anybody in the dog world, I like to try to support. So y'all check them out and y'all stay tuned. We're going to get you on a race. All right, y'all. Let's do it to it. Come on. Already a dog striking on the other side over there. We're gonna hold this little bottom down right here. Fitting a jump that year. Mine just jumped. Yeah, Chris. Hell yeah, they driving. They just passed Josh in there. They're going on out towards old wire, it looks like.
I thought they
were
living pretty good, though.
Mine's going to be the old wire before I can get out there.
loose out.
Hey, they're coming back to you, Josh. There went a deer. Or a deer. Come on here, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Cash, come on, Cash, Gravy, come on, come on, Freak, Freak, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come on, come on, come on. Gravy, come on, come on. Good boy. Good dogs. Go get in the truck. I'm sorry, y'all. I should have killed her. She's too far. All right, get in the truck. Cash, load up. Load up, son. Come on. Come on, Gravy. Come on, Freak. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go ahead, Gravy. Get in the box, huh? Come on, Rip. Come on. Come on. Load up, Scoot. Load up, Scoot. Come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here. Come on. Come on. Come on, Jack. Come on. Come here, come Boys, they got another one going. These turn coming this way too. They running two deer right there. They split up and both crowds is barking. you'll cover there, I'll go to the other side of this house and get still. That deer's tried crossing both these places 3 or 4 times, and I keep turning it. Right. I about believe it's a coyote because it come close enough while ago. I should have heard it in the bushes at the foot of the deer.
I don't know what the mother dog was
right down that run to us. All right, boys, finally broke the ice. Old 6 point. Congratulations, Mr. Nance.